Now, a group of students gathered at Hume Fog High School to show discontent for Donald Trump's visit tomorrow. News Channel 5's Jennifer Reyes is live on Broadway, where a demonstration started just about an hour ago. Jennifer.
Well, Vicky, they're still here. This is a very small group, but I can tell you their message is very powerful. You can see they're trying to send Trump a message, letting him know that racism won't be tolerated here in this city. They're going to be walking down to the Riverfront Park, taking this message along Broadway. You can expect to see something similar tomorrow during Donald Trump's visit.
The Tennessee Immigrant and Refugee Rights Coalition is busy making signs in anticipation of Donald Trump's visit.
It says, keep families together.
Their messages are simple and, according to them, are not intended to target a specific party or candidate. They're meant to show just how important immigrants are to our community.
As immigration takes sort of center stage in the presidential debate, we want to remind everybody how many contributions and gifts that immigrants bring to our communities.
But there are those who want to make sure Mr. Trump gets a different message. Earlier in the week, an immigration attorney put up this anti-Trump sign along Murfreesboro Pike. What fueled his anger? Trump's comments suggesting immigrants were criminals, and the news conference in Iowa, in which Trump refused to answer questions from a Univision news anchor.
Sit down. Go ahead.
I have the right to have
the... No, you don't. You haven't been called.
You're always going to have some individuals upset because we do have Democrats that live in Tennessee, but for the most part, Republican voters are enthusiastic.
Michael Sullivan, head of the Tennessee Republican Party, says Trump's outspoken personality is exactly what has made him so popular.
There's a lot of enthusiasm for him because he's saying everything that's opposite of what they continue to hear from President Obama and Hillary Clinton.
And like all the other Republican candidates before him who've made a stop here in Nashville, he expects his supporters will show up in great numbers.
You saw great crowds for Senator Cruz, great crowds for Governor Walker, and I'm sure Saturday we're going to see great crowds for Donald Trump.
The Tennessee Immigrant and Refugee Rights Coalition is expecting a few hundred supporters as well. They'd like to show Donald Trump who else is also welcomed in our city.
Immigrants are enriching Nashville. Immigrants are making many contributions.
And you know, we won't really know if Donald Trump is aware of this demonstration here today because we didn't get a clear statement as to whether or not he will be arriving in Nashville today or tomorrow, but he will be a guest speaker at Rocketown on 4th Avenue tomorrow. And at last check, there were still tickets available for $60. Reporting live on Broadway, I'm Jennifer Reyes, News Channel 5 HD.
Thanks, Jennifer. Stay with News Channel 5 for complete coverage of the visits to Music City by both Donald Trump and Rick Santorum. And of course, you can get updates 24 hours a day all weekend long on newschannel5.com.